Yeah. Ja.
Ja.
Dann Magnum gefunden. Ich auch nicht.
So, ich bin ready. Nein, Willi, lauf nicht gegen den Hangar. Dort
Wieso?
stirbst du gegen. Immer.
Nee.
Dann komm wieder helfen, dann sind wir beide tot.
Das stirbst ja du auch gegen.
Ja. Wir leben noch.
Aber siehst sie sind weit weg.
How'd it go? I tried, but this was
Ich
all
kann
I found.
Waffen kaufen. Nein, ist leider nicht.
Hey Chief,
okay.
This is the guy I was telling you about. And what do you want, boy?
My name's Ichiban. My situation's kind of...
I'm sure it's fascinating. Main point is, you were shot, right?
Right.
Hinger mir, hinger mir, hinger mir.
Mind if I stay here while I'm recovering?
Ah, nee, ich seh's, die scheiß Hangar da.
You earned that money yourself.
Ja. Von wo sind die jetzt
gekommen? Überall. Ich hab gar nicht können flüchten.
Does that mean I can't stay?
I never wanted it. I just want you to realize it's not money we truly value here.
Yes, I do.
If a newcomer works hard and makes honest money, that shows us he won't disrupt our home.
Thank you. I swear to you, I will pay back this debt.
Debt? Sounding awfully Yakuza there.
That's what I was until recently. Actually, I guess it wasn't all that recent.
This is for Nikola.
What's your story?
Hä?
Ja, schon neu. Neuer Gulag.
Ah ja. Schon wieder.
Your patriot shot someone who served 18 years in prison for him. That's an interesting tactic. Must have felt horrible.
Don't know noch gut,
if
die
that's what I'd say. It's hard to describe how I feel.
Schade, ist echt mein Häuschen da nicht mehr da. Alles noch Berge, noch nichts weggesprengt.
Try tearing off the tail and putting it in your drink. Sure. That's good. It's Ijincho style fin sake.
Here's a tür, can we do it?
Once you're
ja,
home,
you're free to leave. Stay. Why are we missing the time? I just get to train a
Thanks. We'll see what happens.
Also.
What are your plans tomorrow?
Du bist Finger zu sein.
Ja. Ich habe noch den Anschlagfinger gezeigt.
Also.
Ja, wo gehen wir jetzt? Vier Türen.
Ja.
Wir sind
ja, im Bunker im Wald. Schau, wo wir sind. Wo bist du jetzt durch?
Links. Ganz links. Oh, jetzt lande ich. Jetzt bin ich downtown gestartet.
Ja, wow, jetzt haben wir genau nichts. Was? So eine Scheissack.
Ui.
Komm, wir gehen wieder nach Terra, dass wir zu dieser Tür kommen. Ah, nein, ist schon sehr weit. Ah, Mann.
Mal hier, hä? Ja. Nein! Ich habe die Sache verfehlt. Ich kann es nicht mehr.
What's up? Yes.
Ja,
what?
Hund, Hane.
Hinter mir.
Wow.
Ja, auch hinter mir. Sicher nicht.
Ah. Sind wir echt zweit in einem Vierer?
Nein.
Es kommt einem so vor, Mann. Jedes Mal. Es ist mehrere Gegner.
Ja, nochmal mit dem Team.
You can even pedal backwards to warm. I find that pretty
convenient. Warm. Yeah, it's really warm.
Da war's. Was geht's? Wer lädt?
Ich geh auf Wachsee.
Okidoki. It's all yours. Go take a lap around and see what you can scrounge up. Find a lot of empty cans along the river.
Bin auch schon mal in der Küche. Ich habe keine Frau.
All right, I'll give it a shot. Here we go.
Ich muss irgendwie mit der Höhe machen.
Golden Sauer kannst du haben.
Der Feierfeier-Sauer, ja.
Wenn du den Schnäppel her hast, tut sie sicher ein bisschen dran lecken. Jetzt wird er eine grobe Zunge.
Nein, was?
Cans. What's up with those guys? No way. They're after the cans too. Guess I got me some competition. Good. Makes for a healthy challenge. Well, I did my lap and brought in a decent haul. I'll head back to Kansan.
So, get used to it yet?
I think so.
Es kann doch nicht sein, wie es mir das nicht gewinnen.
Yeah, I bet they were.
Ja. Almost here in town are always on the prowl for anything. Hey, das man, eh? Gotta bust your butt to earn your bread. Sheesh. Even among the homeless, it's survival. Im Januar haben wir den letzten Warzone-Sieg.
Das weiß man.
Also, wer sonst? Ja. Wirklich? Und dann haben wir nach etwa 2 Monaten wieder mal einen gehabt.
So I gotta take the initiative. I'm good at that. Gloves are off from this point. Collect as many cans as possible and come back here within the time. Consider your reward gone if you're even a second late. I ain't one to waste.
So I gotta be back at this parking structure before time's up.
More cans means a better haul. But what's the point of
hoarding? We want that. Anyway, let's see what you got.
Anderthalb Jahre spielen wir es etwa.
Aber ja, unser erster Sieg war eh der schönste, weil wir richtig überrascht waren, dass wir das gewonnen
ja. haben. Aber dann sind wir auch am Gas nachher.
Ja!
Ich weiss noch, ein Sieg, der ganz hinger, unter links in der Map. Here comes the can man. Wo wir uns in der Leihplanke versteckt. Money.
Habe ich nie gemacht. Im Mittelhäuschen, zweistöckige, sind da geplant.
Ja. Ja, ich habe keine Waffe.
Ich schon. Auch cool.
Jetzt DM, aber mit dem blöden Visier. Rüstungskiste. Die droppen so bei mir.
Rucksack gefunden.
Aber
that's the mark. Ja, aber
hast du sie noch gesehen?
Nein, absolut nicht.
A new record? Yes, I can. Streets look cleaner already.
We are must be together. Because together we are unschlagbar.
Ah, well done. Time to get you set up with some eco points then.
Eco points?
Yeah, what you get for turning in cans. Brilliant idea, yes, me. You can exchange these eco points for cash, food, or whatever kind of junk you want.
That's quite a system you got there.
Well, fiat currency is complicated.
Characteristic my
tax rates, supply and demand, all kinds of nonsense.
Ja, ich muss schnell das Team ausklatschen, oder?
Like regular money, but without the green middle.
Ain't this all squashed?
To be honest, I prefer regular money.
Technique. Wieso ist die Einzelschuss?
You're pretty good for a du, der eine ist so eine Tür.
Lecture fee.
Ah, hä? Wie hast du die Tür können auftun?
Hä?
Die Beine sind dazu.
Jeez. Oh.
Was?
Better off swapping your eco points for commodity. Got it.
Also er ist dort drinnen gewesen, ja, der ist da und eine Granate drinnen gewesen.
Schräg ist halt.
Aber weisst du was kann sein?
Ich komme mir vor, wie wir das Spiel das erste Mal spielen, wir kommen nur nicht mehr raus.
Weisst du was kann sein, als der mit der Tür da rein ist gekommen.
Aha.
Und er, weil er ist drinnen gewesen, ist offen gewesen.
Arm sein, ich komme rein. Raus, ist weg.
Wo er hat drum eine goldige Gasmaske gehabt.
My take is pathetic. That's homeless life for you.
Oh, okay.
But I know you tried, so
das ist natürlich durchgenommen, gell?
Just for today,
ja, ja, noch gekillt.
Schau schnell die Schäden an, bitte. Das war der erste Gegner, den wir gesehen
haben. Eben, siehst du? Schau mal, kill's an.
Das ist nur wer.
Red rolls, huh? Hey, I just said we can't be choosy. Whoa, I ain't complaining. I love red rolls, actually.
Yeah?
So.
Hell yeah. In prison, all we have
is to get that piece.
Every single day. But once a week, they gave us the red rolls.
Say, that that will me also happen. Aha.
Good to say, yeah, really? It's
just plain ass bread.
That plain assery is what makes it good. Hey, wait, see, nothing's plain
about prison. Everything's shit. Du wirst jetzt Muffe brennen, nicht irgendeinen Fiesdreck aus der Arsch.
Nein, meine Füße sind noch rein der Weiss.
That was the taste of the outside world.
Well, here. Take a nice big bite of the outside world.
Thanks, man.
Ist da jemand?
Oh. Yeah, that's the
da waren schon Leute, ne?
Da waren schon ein paar, ne?
I gotta say, you're an interesting guy.
Aber ich verstehe mir noch nicht, wie das Tech 9 da.
Da ist
Einzelschuss.
Shit, the collectors are here! Earlier than usual.
Haben sie dich schon gesehen?
Ja, wurde fest geschossen, aber nicht gleich.
Schuhe fest.
Time to pay your dues for the month, fellas.
Wait by okay, your beds with your
cash out and ready.
Who's this fool? Zhang. money collector. He charges us homeless guys for the privilege of sleeping here.
Why should I have it?
What? Well, you gotta pay him. Is this his land or something? No. But it's been the rule since before I was here.
Ah, ich breche nu. Was ist das für eine Scheiße?
Tell him to fuck off. I want to punch the guy in the face every time I see him. But the chief.
Out da eh nicht.
He does?
Ja, nee.
I've heard Jake is the head of the Yokohama Lumang. What the hell's that? The Chinese mafia that's been based in Ijincho for ages. You don't want them as your enemy. You'll end up dead.
Mafia, my ass. I'll get this guy out of here. Pay you back for helping me.
No, don't try anything.
I see.
The chief already has a deal worked out with them. We need to do what the chief wants.
But...
just stay quiet. Shit. Do you even have enough money to pay him? 2,000 yen?
No, not even close.
Damn it. And I only
myself.
Look, you better hide in there. And I'll think up an excuse. Whatever happens,
don't move. Etwas über 500 Schaden und 1 Kill.
Fine.
Hello, Namba-chan.
Ja, geh mal in Multiplayer, so kannst du nicht.
Is it ever good when you're homeless?
Oh, no.
Das ist wirklich mühsam.
Proper society with that attitude. Besides, you got a sweet deal going on.
Ich würde nämlich gerne mal in das Feuer
must be nice.
You're right. Sorry.
Dann jetzt gemacht. Was ist jetzt passiert? Wie irgendetwas deinstalliert, der war jetzt gut. Die Installation abgeschlossen.
Namba, does this box belong to you?
Ja, also es hat da 2014
what kind of things?
Rust und Hackney, hey, eine neue Web-Map.
Oh, hold on. Can a guy have a little privacy? Also.
You live on the street. People like you don't get to have privacy. Stop!
Don't open it!
Ich einfach halt New York.
Hey, how's it going?
Ich muss mal googlen, was man alles muss installiert hat.
You tried to play nice, but you know what? Fuck these guys. Who the hell are you? The fine people here have been taking care of me since yesterday.
I see. Does that mean you live in one of these fucking tents here? If so, we'll be taking your rent up front, cash only.
Sucks for you, I'm broke. And if I weren't, I wouldn't even give you my pocket change.
Wow, Namba. Not only did you bring in some cocky asshole, but then you tried to keep him as your little secret from us. I'm gonna make sure you pay for that one later.
Hey, Namba-san saved my life! Get your hands off him!
Look who thinks he's a tough guy. Every now and then we get a newcomer like you who doesn't know his place. You guys barked loud, but you never got the bite to back it up. You go down whimpering like bitches every time.
Ah, wieso ich das?
Put up your goddamn fists. Let's see if you're any different from the rest of this trash.
Don't try to stop me, Namba-san.
Stop you.
At this point, he's gonna kill us both and dump us in the river. But before that, I'm gonna stick this up his ass.
Come on, Namba. This dumbass give you big ideas? I'll break so many of your bones you won't be able to beg anymore. Alright, let's do this!
The fuck?
Let's
do it!
Yeah!
Check this out!
Spezialeinheiten, aber.
Get serious. Come on now. Check this out. Yeah. You're
done.
So now what? Hey. The hell's your problem? For fuck's sake! Now I'm pissed! Ready? You're fucking weak!
What's that? He's not!
Someone's seeing me! The hell's your problem? For fuck's sake! Feeling better.
Okay.
Wir haben hier jetzt Black Ops. Ja, der Liga. Ja, ich komme wieder zu dir. Na schon.
You fucking. You know I'm in the Yokohama Leomang.
Mit dem Spiel.
You know, I was doing some calculations back there. 2,000 yen from each bum gets you about 100k. My math's not great, but you talk pretty big for a guy collecting chum change.
You wanna die, asshole? That's what you're asking for. I'll give you one chance to apologize to me.
Sounds like the empty threat of a loser.
Last chance. Apologize now if you wanna live.
Did you hear? I ain't apologizing for shit.
You're gonna regret this.
Your bark is worse than your bite. Tell me, why would I regret it?
He's in faith.
You gonna stick your big tough Liu Mong boys on me?
Do they even have any of those? Ich vierte.
Fuck you! We're the strongest Chinese mafia in Yokohama. Trust me, your buddies are shitting themselves. They know what's coming.
Okay, so I take it all the big boys will be sending in
to
the
PSVR controller fighters than
you. You fucking!
No, seriously. When should we expect them? When are you gonna tell them they're getting beat up by hobos scrounging for pocket change? How are they gonna take that? Oh, our boy Zhang got his ass kicked.
Yeah.
And then what? They're gonna rally the fucking troops for you? Your officers can't be that bored.
You'll just end up the shame of the Liu Lame.
Warten auf Party Horse.
That's just how these things go. A gangster like you should know that. Officers don't just go out and save their minions from every little street fight.
Hochauflösende Inhaltspakete. Kommt das bei dir auch?
Damba, I'll deal with your pants ass later.
Controller aktualisieren.
After I take care of your new meat shield here. Shut up. This isn't even Liu Mang turf.
Oh, seriously? So you have even less leverage than I thought, Zhang Chan.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know a lot about Yokohama, but I'm sure the gangs here are real strict.
Same with the...
If you're waltzing across the border to shake us down...
I weiß nicht.
So not only did you get whipped by bums, you were trespassing. Yeah, honestly, man, I wouldn't even report this one if I were you. Unless you want to make your whole gang a joke.
Das ist es auch. Einfach Spieler. Durchgeht's. Was ist, sind wir da schnell? In einem anderen Game.
Ich relate to that, actually. Difference is, I learned not to bully people who are weaker than me.
Shut up!
FIFA sollte ja wieder mal geben.
Ja, kannst du jetzt neu kommen?
Nein, das geht nicht. So häufig bin ich das spielen, gell?
Ja.
Aber ich nicht das neues Kauf.
That was way out of line.
Now we don't have to be scared of that asshole anymore.
You pull something like that again, I'm tossing you out on the street. Our priority is to have somewhere to sleep tomorrow. Don't you dare put that at risk again.
It's loud, it's fun. Echelon.
He's not really that mad at you.
Ah, I should apologize. He's right.
I was out of line. No.
Jetzt kommt Batteriezustand. Schwach.
Teufelsberg, Deutschland, Luther.
I got some bottled up anger of my own. I'm sure most of the guys here would agree with me. We should be thanking you.
Oh, it's good to show up.
You'll have to thank me.
I gotta say,
you're a professional at pissing people off.
Huh? That's not exactly.
Hey, das Säckle, das ist einfach nüt.
Maybe not. But then again, maybe being a pain in the ass is just part of your charm, you know?
Yeah, if I could, no, I
well, I've never thought about it like that before. So hey, I guess the Chinese mafia is some big deal in Yokohama. Huh?
Not just the Chinese. The city is sliced up among the Ijin 3.
The Ijin 3?
The girl in the red shoes.
Yes, it's
left with foreigners.
Habe ich schon Schaden gemacht?
Ja.
33. Wow, ich habe einen.
I go, beruhig.
So here we go. The Zheng guy was from the Chinese mafia, known as the Yokohama Liumon. It's over here is the Korean mafia. They go by the same name as the area they occupy, Komijur. And of course, there's the Japanese Yakuza. They're called the Seiryu clan. But to the locals, they're all known as the Ijin 3.
I'm guessing the Seiryu clan is under the umbrella of the Omi Alliance?
You kidding? No, they've always been independent, and they're happy to let you know it.
Are the Omi in Ijinjur?
Tojo clan is practically Yokohama's next door neighbor. And if they've never set foot in here, you think the Omi Alliance would try? The Ijin 3 offer the town protection from outside forces, in a way. That metaphorical barrier is known as the Great Wall of Muscle.
Metaphor.
So, if it's that Ijin 3
work together to keep people from getting over this wall?
Work together? Yeah, right. They're always at each other's throats.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Doesn't that mean a war could break out at any moment?
Yeah. Guess you could call this a cold war.
What's that?
Did you skip that day in history class or something? Okay, cold war is like a powder keg. Any teensy bit of friction can trigger a huge explosion.
Yeah. Oh, Sally.
Okay. I mean, would you want to stick your hand into a powder keg and risk setting it off?
Come on, it's true, exactly.
So, as long as this cold war is going on, no one can stick their hand into Yokohama.
I get it. There's so much tension, everyone's scared to make a move. But it's amazing that there's never been a war on the inside then, isn't it?
Yeah, I try not to think about that. They can all be pretty vicious. This city would turn into a goddamn crater if that happened.
Maybe there's a reason it hasn't. A secret reason. You ever think of that possibility? Like, what if the Ijin 3 leaders are pretending there's a cold war so they can sit back and relax?
Not a chance. Each gang leader is desperate to be the strongest. Everyone knows that. Whatever the opposite of relaxing is, that's what they're doing. They're gathering strength.
Which is just adding more powder to the keg.
Scary, isn't it? But for the Yokohama underworld, that's just the way things are.
Why are you telling me all this? So that I'll be more careful?
More or less. Mm-hmm. You've already been pretty damn lucky, in my opinion.
Lucky? Me?
Yeah, yeah. I know your traitor patriarch shot you and all. That was unlucky, sure. But then someone brought you here to Yokohama. The one place in all of Kanto where there's no Omi at the moment. The place where they can't even get in. You're safe from them.
I guess. Don't know how long I can just hang around in any Ijin show, though.
Well, go on and leave. I won't stop you.
Yeah, I think I will. See if I'm lucky out there, too. Ow! What the hell is that for?
You won't get far with that still healing.
Oh wow, the spear that you see, but I can't go through it alone.
I could have done without the demonstration.
Hey, ja, wenn wir nachher etwas anderes spielen.
Fuck them!
Shit! Hide it, Ichiban. Why?
Did you see that? That was a 10,000 yen bill!
Yeah!
Hey! Calm down!
Hey, look! I think I dropped a 10,000 yen bill around here just the other day!
You're talking out your ass! It's Ichiban's money!
What? Actually, I have no idea how I got this.
Told you it was mine!
Hey, give it back.
Oh, Yukichi-chan, my old friend. I thought I'd never see your face again. Let me just clean you off a bit. Aren't you beautiful?
Huh? Gut, du darfst nicht vergessen, es ist schon der Gamer.
The back of it is blank, but I think it's just stupid play money.
Wait, hold on.
That's
definitely not play money. The front looks way too much like a real bill. I mean, look.
It even has a watermark.
For real? They wouldn't put watermarks on play money, would they?
So you're saying it's real, even though it's half blank? Hey, does that mean it's worth 5,000?
No, dumbass. It means there's only one thing it could be.
It's counterfeit.
What? It's a fake?
Hey, you trying to get us all arrested or something?
No, that shit's not even mine.
You said you just dropped it the other day. What's with that?
Do I look like someone who would have that much? I would have spent it already, man. Come on.
Obviously. I cut it out, you two.
But it's yours, right? Why did you have it? Why would you bring that shady shit here? We don't want any trouble.
Come on, man.
This guy's bad news for the whole camp. We can't let him stay here. I say we kick him out.
I told you, I don't know where it came from. I don't even know where I'd get a fake bill.
Liar! How did it end up in your pocket then?
Wait. Let's think about this for a second. Ichiban's pocket where he had the bill is a huge bullet hole in it.
So if the bill was in his pocket at the time he got shot, doesn't that mean it should have a hole in it too? But look, it doesn't. And there's no way Ichiban could have put it in his pocket after he got shot. He was barely even conscious. That could only mean someone must have put it there after he fainted.
Who would do that? And why?
Don't look at me. I have no freaking idea. It was probably whoever brought him here.
Yeah.
You got an idea who did that? Probably.
Yeah.
Nope. It's as much a mystery to me as it is to you guys. I don't know why I got dumped here. And I don't know why I have this bill. Seriously, I don't know a goddamn thing. You've got to believe me.
Who cares? Look, we're
none of us want to give
the police an excuse to raid us. So let's just get rid of that thing. Throw it away and stop causing trouble.
You two are the ones making a scene. How about I bring this to the chief?
Nanba-san, don't do us like that.
Look, I get it, okay? I'll make you a deal. You take it easy.
Oh, that means I'll fuse my old colleague, you mean?
We good? Shouldn't stay here. But I thought you had nowhere else to go. Well, I don't. But anywhere would be better than here. What? I walked around all damn day, and what good did that do? I mean, there's gotta be tons of jobs out there which pay more than this. There's just gotta be. Yeah, probably. Well, if you think so too, but let's go find one of those.
Hey.
Got any leads? Know anybody who can give us a reference? How about a resume? Oh, hey, I know. We could find something at Hello Work. Man, easier said than done. Listen up, everyone. Hey, what are you doing? Guys, why are we living like this? Has anybody here ever gone to Hello Work? Huh? Sounds like a big fat no. But you're all perfect.
Yeah,
I've seen some of you cook. You have skills. So why aren't you trying to find jobs? Just gotta get up and do it. Come on. You really want to keep living like this just to avoid taking some risks? Don't you see you can change if you want to? Or do you all just want to die here? Well, I don't. I say we go and find some decent jobs. Anyone who whines about it, I don't mind dragging you.
Shut the fuck up.
Do you seriously think we're all here because we want to be? Nah, you said everyone has their reasons, and I get that, man. But come on, you still gotta try, don't you? Better than living like this. A little effort can land you a job, even if you have a criminal record. You don't know what the hell you're talking about. Why not? First of all, only a few of us have criminal records. Most of us didn't do anything
wrong.
Then why? For some, all they did was co-sign a bad loan. Others worked hard for their families, who abandoned them when they couldn't pay the bills. Nobody lives like this by choice. This isn't somewhere you choose to be, somewhere you end up. Do you know what that's like? To end up that broken? And some of us have families who are out there looking for us. Parents and kids, hoping we'll come back. And for as much as some of us would love to go back, we can't. Not when we're still so broken. And you think you can fix all that with just a quick trip to Hello Work? They get back on the grid, then all the problems and enemies from their own lives are gonna come right back up. Did you ever think of that?
Works.
You think we're just But we can't just erase all the things that keep us from
having that. 26,
so it might not look like much to you, but they're trying! You can't force people to be just like you. So knock it off.
Ja, da bleiben wir noch ein bisschen da, Alter. Das war sehr gut.
You're not totally wrong.
Wirklich jetzt?
What? You made a good point.
Ja.
Ja, jetzt. Here goes.
You do have one fella flying. Who? Me. But you said you used to be a nurse. It doesn't matter. But maybe I found some motivation in that stupid speech of yours.
Enough to try, anyway. So, I'll come with you to Hello Work. See what it's like to take at least the first step out of the gutter.
Mm-hmm.